Is this the end of the robbery for the week? I mean, for the year we'll go?
I'd like to welcome all the Pirates fans and Commodore fans to the ballpark. This game's 3-4 between these squads this week. Earlier this week, on Tuesday and Wednesday, the teams played and the Pirates came out on top of both of those. Commodore's looking to even the series and Pirates looking for a sweep today here at home. On the mound for the Pirates, Connor Willie Kay, Connor Copeland. Behind the plate, Anthony Nazario down at first base. Big Cat Darian McDowell at second base, Mario Clario. Over in short, Alex Gonzalez. And at third base is Braden Morrow. In the outfield and left is Byron Acevedo. Center field is Brandon Schreff. And in right field is Brett Ulrich. And we're going to get started right now with Borges. Dylan Kelly start things off, the second baseman for the Commodores, number 10, Tyler Borges.
So you're going to be working with this and stuff here.
That's how he does it. I'm upset that he didn't come. He's frustrated, but we'll figure it out as well. I said it before, I was like, why don't you sit him down, ball down, so he knows I'm good. Yeah,
Copeland leads off the ball game with a strikeout of Borges. Wow! With Kelly on deck, the next batter is the shortstop, number 9, Cotton Hood.
Doing good, man.
Good.
Played a little golf this morning on my own. Made one birdie.
All right, man.
Come on, Kyle.
That shot's up the middle for a one out hit. O'Brien's still on deck. The next batter is number 23. First baseman, Justin Kelly. Pirates got a guy there. Two outs. The lead's on deck. Next batter, number 18, right fielder, Max Ryerson. Against Ryerson with a K to end the inning. No runs on one hit. One man left. Two Ks for Connor. We're going to the bottom of the first. And your Pirates are coming up back. No score here at the park. Is Parker Whitman. And the batting order for your Pirates today, leadoff batter, left fielder number 7, Byron Acevedo. Batting second, third baseman number 10, Brayton Morrow. Batting third, center fielder number 25, Brandon Schreff. Batting fourth, first baseman, number 28, Daniel McDowell. Batting fifth, the catcher, number 22, Anthony Notaro. Batting sixth, the DH, number 11, Hunter Britton. Batting seventh, the right fielder, number 21, Brett Ulrich. Batting eighth, the shortstop, number 15, Alec Gonzalez. Batting ninth, the second baseman, number 16, Mario Clurio, with Connor Copeland on the mound for your Pirates. Acevedo, Morrow, and Schreff. McDowell, Notaro, and Britton. Ulrich, Gonzalez, and Clurio, with Parker Whitman on the mound for the Commodores, leading things off for the Pirates is number 7. The left fielder, Byron Acevedo.
Get out. Lead off, homer.
Lead off, son. And it's a lead just like that. Byron Acevedo. What's it? was struck on that next batter's third baseman, number 10, Brayden Morrow. Once again, what a shot by Byron Acevedo.
Outside there.
That's okay, we'll figure it out.
There we go. Oh, boy. Look what I found. Base hit stolen.
Now batting center fielder, number 25, Brandon Schrupp. Two outs to the man at second base. None written on deck. Next batter is catcher, number 22, Anthony Notaro.
I'm already going to deck the next batter is the DH. Number 11, Hunter Britton.
That's what I was like.
Really? That went way deeper than it looked. He's going three. Got him. Good throw, good take.
2-1 score. A 2-run, 2-out double for Britt brings in 2 more runs. 3-run score on 2 hits. No man left. Byron Acevedo with a solo shot to lead off the game, for those of you who missed it. And Britt comes in with a 2-out, 2-run double. He's going out trying to stretch it into a triple. After an inning, it's 3-0.
Hey, we got top two. Oh, yeah. So we don't know how to fix it.
Yeah.
We asked Devin.
Say, I don't know your shit.
And, you know, when Hank was here, he's like, we're like, Hank, show us how to do this. He's like, no, I got it. You do your thing.
Oh, he knows that. Is he not here?
No, so he's working on it. I guess.
All right.
We might have to do a whole new game. For those of you just joining us, back on the mound for the Pirates, starting pitcher Connor Copeland.
Go back to the first inning.
Now batting is the catcher, Dallin Weeks, got 5 years. Smith goes down the swing. 2 outs.
Next up, third baseman number 26, Sean Vicorsby. Anthony Nataro gets under it. What a play, looking out into the sun. Well, I want a sun up in Washington State. But he makes the catch for out number three and another K for Connor Copeland. We're going to the bottom of the second. Pirates on top by three. And first we'll see Red Orton, then Alec Gonzalez, and Diego Cleary. Gonzalez and Clario leading things off right fielder, 41. Run. Ulrich.
So when you learn to use the volume dial on that switch, instead of the radio music volume, then you can take your eye off of it. Time, as opposed to having to watch real food blocks and then you go back to check. That helps you control the master volume for the user as you're watching the field.
Leads off with a seeing eye single to right side. Nobody out. Nobody confirms the next batter. Shortstop, number 15, Alec Gonzalez. We went out and went on the next batter. Second baseman, number 16, Diego Clario. Yeah.
Now batting the left fielder, number 7, Byron Acevedo. For the Pirates in the bottom of the second, no runs on one hit, one man left. After 2 minutes, Pirates lead 3-0. Back on the mound for the Pirates, starting pitcher Connor Coburn. Don't go around the horn. Another strikeout for Connor Bouquet. Next up, the center fielder, number 6, Holden Lazarus. Thank you.
Yeah. I don't know.
Well, you got the.
We'll figure out what we got. What was the two? Two and two is the plan. Let's get it. That's the first place to go.
Another strikeout.
Around the horn he goes, another strikeout for the Pirates. Next up, Leo Batter, the second baseman, number 10, Tyler Borges.
Let's go, Borges!
Nice stretch by McDowell for the third out. Two strikeouts to go with that one. That's five for the day so far with Copper Connor Copeland. If you missed our scoring, bottom of the first, ace led off with a solo shot. Felt good, he needed it, the team needed it, and then later in the inning, Hunter Britton with a two-out, two RBI double to put the Pirates up on top, 3-0. Copeland with five Ks. We're going to the bottom of the third. It'll be Bebo Shreff and Gary McDowell to lead off the Pirates. Back on the mound for the Commodores starting. Back on the mound for the Commodores starting pitcher Carter Wakeman.
Brandon Shreff.
with the Tara linebacker, the next batter, first baseman, number 28, Darren McDowell. McDowell draws the two-out walk. With Britton on the deck, next batter is the catcher, number 22, Anthony Nataro. Next batter, first baseman, number 23, Justin Kelly.
Deep to the wall. It's going to be a double. Runner coming to third. It's going to be in there. Runner's on second and third.
Next batter, number 18, the right fielder, Max Ryerson. Center field runs that one down to get out Ryerson. His arm holds the letter. Next batter is the catcher, number 5, Dallas Leach.
Dallas.
Deep. Hey, Devin. Tagging again. This time they give it to him, throwing behind him.
And you see the over, out number 2, a run scores, it's 3-1. Next batter, number 21, left fielder Mason Smith. Number 26, third baseman, Sean Bukowski.
Where's Lou tonight? That's it, that one.
278
Oh, he's got to sit out both?
Just a reminder that this is a doubleheader today. 2 7-inning games. Second game began about 35, 40 minutes after this one. And then another baseball game here tomorrow, 5 o'clock, as Northwest Florida State returns. The ladies with a doubleheader in softball, also tomorrow, starting at 4 o'clock. Number 26, Sean Bukowski. Sit out to ace for count number 3. Commodores pick up a run on a couple of hits. And straight again. It's 3-1. We're headed to the bottom of the fourth.
Thank you.
He's 1-for-1. Next batter is the right fielder, number 21, Brett Ulrich. Next batter, number 15, the shortstop, Alec Gonzalez. Another two-out walk that brings up the second baseman, number 16, Diego Clario. For the Pirates in the bottom of the fourth, no runs, on no hits, one man left. We go to the top of the fifth. Pirates lead 3-1. Starting pitcher, Connor Cooper. Elise, Lazarus, and Borges leading off the fifth inning. For the Commodores, this is the 8th, number 12, Andrew Elise. Thank you. goes another strikeout for Connor Cooper. Next batter is center fielder number 6, Holden Lazarus. Another strikeout. Next up is the leadoff batter and second baseman, number 10, Tyler Borges.
Every time he pitches, I need to see bench warmers at the end where all the little kids play. It's just like strikeout. I don't know how many he has this year, but it's a lot.
Yeah, he's wrapping them up. That's 6 today. Or 7. 7.
Vimo's in for out number 3. 2 more K's for Connor.
That makes 7.
We're going to the bottom of the 5th. Pirates seat 3-1 and looking for more. In the bottom of the 5th, it'll be Ace, Vivo, and Treff.
Second one, bro.
Ace the second on the throw. Acevedo at second base, and McGowell on deck. The next batter is the center fielder, number 25, Brandon Streff.
Has a rip.
Next batter is the first baseman, number 28, Darian McDowell. Red on deck, next batter, the catcher, number 22, Anthony Notaro. Thank you.
And Stroud comes in to score. After the team's first triple of the year, an RBI triple, Stroud comes in with run number 5. Next up is the Hunter, the DH. Number 11, Hunter Britton.
Time.
Baseball and more baseball. This is back-to-back 7-inning games today, and tomorrow 9-inning game probably against Northwest Florida State. That game here at 5 o'clock tomorrow. Pirates will spend the rest of the week on the road or at Northwest Florida State on Saturday, and then spend Saturday or Northwest Florida State on Wednesday. And then this weekend on Saturday, they'll head to Tallahassee. Another ball game tomorrow, right here at 5 o'clock. Two games here. Fans, let's enjoy right here. Who knows where this road is supposed to lead? We got a little time. As long as you got here next to me, everything's gonna be alright. And it's meant to be in the way. That was bad.
Peterson. Oh, mother, girl, don't you know you're beautiful? And it's Pirates' 50th double of the year earlier in the ballgame. Now batting, number 11, the DH, Hunter Brent. Five and a half hole single. Gonzalez on there. The next batter, right fielder, number 21, Brad Ulrich. Position for run.
Light traffic control. This is Pensacola State Pirate Park and road is at the plate.
Pirates in the bottom of the fifth. They pick up two more runs. Brandon Schaff with an RBI triple, and he scores. It's 5-1 as we head for the sixth. Pirates starting pitcher Connor Coakley. First batter is the shortstop, number 9, Colton Hill. Next batter, number 23, first baseman Justin Kelly.
Thank you. job.
Next up is the catcher, number 5, Dallin Leach. Next up, number 21, the left fielder, Mason Smith.
Go, Mason.
Next batter, third baseman, number 26, Sean Dinkowski.
Come on, Sean.
Thank you.
Come on, Sean.
That'll do it for the Commodores in the top six. Two runs on hit the man left. It's 5-3. Pirates lead by two as we go to the bottom of the sixth. Gonzalez, Clario, and Acevedo for the Pirates.
Acevedo on deck. Next batter, second baseman, number 16, Diego Clario. Any man in first for out number three. No runs, no hits, no men left for the Pirates in the bottom of the sixth. We're going to the top of the seventh. Pirates lead by two. Strikeout for Wilson. One away in the top of the center. Next up, center fielder, number six, Holden Lazarus.
Who's pitching game two? Do we know yet? Who's pitching game two?
Maybe.
today. Y'all had Halligan and Warren go earlier in the week?
Yes.
I was ready to read it up.
To strike three. Another game for JW. There's two ups. Leo up batter, second baseman number 10, Tyler Borges.
Let's go, 10.
All right.